Today you're gonna be doing some workouts. The gym. First, we're gonna be starting with 10 pounds. Other hand. Okay, that's just 15 pounds. Okay, so we got two of these, but we're gonna be doing one first on each side and then the other one. And then we're gonna do both. Okay, now we're gonna do both. We're gonna be doing until about 25 to 30 pounds, and then we're gonna be done for today, and then we're gonna do some treadmill. Damn. Alright, this is a 20-pounder one, but we're gonna use one because it's too heavy. Eight. Fair side. Okay, and we're gonna go to the back. Okay. This is heavy. It's heavier than 20 pounds, god damn. Alright, we got the 25-pound one. But for this one, we're not gonna do this. We're just gonna pick it up so it can be more easier. So like I'm gonna give you a demonstration like this. I'm gonna do like this. All right, we're gonna do the last one. maybe we'll have the 30 pounder one.
Now we're gonna do some treadmills. We're gonna do it slow and then we're gonna go up to like about 3 or 4. So you can get the your motivation ready. Okay, now we're gonna do more up. I'm gonna do up to 1.5. Guys, enjoyed the video and please like and subscribe. Peace.